Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? It feels the same to me.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, we got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
No. Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
Like that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns. My GPS. I'm finally like outside where I might actually use it.
Can you cool it on the phone talk? Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
I'm okay.
Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on, it's a can.
Oh, yeah, now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep, ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see it.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Sammy!
What?
You want to help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har. Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge. About Mike. Thank you.
what?
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Wow, you have a spirit board?
Those things are a joke, man. They don't do shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Brad, I mean, you're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? Notice how I gave Chris and Ash a mission together? Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
And I just wish Chris would go for it. He's so paralyzed, thinking she's gonna shoot him down.
It's not gonna happen.
Which thing?
Well, neither. If he doesn't go for it, which, knowing Chris, he won't unless someone's holding a gun to his head. You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh?
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own. Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay? Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Okay, I'm just try again.
Ah!
Relax. It's not that hard. Just press the button when the light comes on.
Okay, I'll get it this time.
Sure. like it. All right. Five, girl. Yeah. Just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out. Get the first point.
Doesn't start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh. Well, more of a ping pong game. Yeah. Okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
The rhythm's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
To burst or some problem with the furnace.
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Boing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh.